water. It's one of the most basic necessities of mankind, but unfortunately, safe, clean water isn't always readily available. Johnny Alonzo is at NASA Ames Research Center in California to learn how technology designed for space is providing safe, clean water where we need it most here on Earth.
At almost 8 pounds per gallon, sending sufficient drinking water into outer space is an expensive proposition. That's why NASA created a water purification technology that can easily recycle every drop of water generated during a mission. We're talking sweat, exhale water vapor, shower water, and now, urine. While drinking your own pee in space sounds totally insane, what's even more disturbing is that over 1 billion people worldwide lack access to sufficient quantities of water to survive. As a result, 10 million people die each year from waterborne diseases. NASA is sharing its water purification technology with private companies to create affordable, portable systems that cleanse any readily available water. This is going to make a huge difference in the lives of people who live in remote or developing areas, where water is scarce or contaminated. Here at NASA Ames, a guy like Sherwin Gormley is a mastermind behind some of this recycling technology. Oh, and his work? It's never done. What's up, man?
Hey.
What are you working on?
Well, I like to think I'm working on the best gray water processor in the world. You basically put your dirty shower water in on one side of this membrane, and what you get out the other little blue line here is something that has about 98 to 99% of all of the stuff that you don't want removed. This same membrane that we have in this device is actually being marketed for aid workers. You would simply drop this can into like any contaminated river or lake or pond, and you would set this membrane down into it, and you hook up this bag full of sugar concentrate. So this is basically lemonade concentrate.
Yeah.
Pop it into the top end, and immediately you start getting lemonade.
All right, what do we got?
Well, let's say you're trapped in that capsule and you're floating around in the ocean for a very long time. And you really have nothing but urine to work with. We put the treated urine in on one side. You put some type of sugar drink mix in on the other side. So 2-3 hours later, you have your sports drink concentrate.
Yeah, this is a tried and true technology.
Oh yeah, tastes good.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're good to go.
Take your word for it. Thank you so much, man.
Well, we can give you one on the way out.
Next episode, man.
Okay.
Hey, don't go anywhere. NASA 360 will be right back with more NASA Spinoffs.